you happen to live in Night City, they're basically the only game in town for your medical care. If you watch their ads or listen to the testimonials, they say they'll come to your aid in a pinch, patch you up, get you on your feet again. If you can pay. And that's a big if, folks. So what happens if you can't? Turns out our friends at Trauma Team might have a unique collection method. Missed many payments? You might just find yourself the victim of a debt recovery team. It usually goes like this. So you'll be minding your own business when a helpful Trauma Team rep will approach you and dose you with a quick-acting sedative. After it takes effect, the debt collectors scurry in, load you in one of their specialized transport. No one's going to stop them. After all, they're Trauma Team. You'll first be scanned for cyberware and natural organs. Your body will be compared to a continually updated database listing the prices for aftermarket parts and organs. You owe them 7,000 eddies from the time you fell down the stairs on the way back from the bar, so that's put up against the expected value of your parts. So is that a new Kuroshi Eye you have there? Well, that's selling for about 3,000 euro dollars, and that's coming out. Nice heart you have there. Dynalar Cardio X model. Yeah, they'll take that too. Don't worry though, they're not gonna let you die. Doctors, after all. No, they'll quickly replace with the cheap knockoff from USSR they pulled out of a guy who was gut shot in a shootout last week. Yeah, it's probably still good. The Dynalar minus the cost of installing the replacement? Well, that's another 3,000 eddies. Yeah, we're getting there. Your liver looks a little damaged and too much drinking, but they can still get a decent K for it. And best part, it's an original. So as long as they don't take the whole thing, it'll grow back. Livers are great like that. You can be like a sheep, constantly shorn, again and again and again. So, now with your debt repaid and your account back in the black, you're free to go. You wake up with a hangover and feeling kind of strange. But hey, for your trouble, they give you a voucher worth a 6-month upgrade from silver membership to gold, and is at no additional cost. That sounds like a good deal to me. Yeah. How about you?